Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Dark Souls 2, doing our little run through here. I did go ahead and level up. I put Vigor, Endurance, Vitality all to 10. Bumped Strength up to 12 so I can one-hand the mace. Bumped up my Dex to 7, my Adaptability to 6. That's about it. I went and got that Sublime Bone Dust. I didn't think you guys needed to see that. You all know where it is, I think. Just kill the guy over there. So now we're going to be clearing this area out. I also dropped the bridge. Just did a couple of things. The real thing is that then I thought I was recording when my file actually corrupted. See, when you click record on my Apage capture program, it should give you a readout on what time, how long you've been recording. And if it doesn't, that's how you kind of know. That's how you know if you've done, if it's actually recording. Because sometimes, what was I gonna say? That's how you know if you're successfully recording, like that you're having no issues. And if it doesn't have it, it'll record the whole thing and it'll give you a playback, but then it'll corrupt. So I wasn't paying attention and it didn't give me the time, and I knew it was gonna corrupt as soon as I was like 10 minutes into the episode, so I stopped. So we did die to the Dragon Slayer once, because I just decided to die, because obviously I can't beat him, so I just let him kill me. What am I doing? What am I smoking? What am I smoking? What am I smoking? What are these guys doing? Okay, would this guy stop block? What? What's going on? Stop blocking. Now, let me heal Glencore. Oh, he's gonna get aggroed away. Oh, it's able to heal him a little bit. Okay. But I let him kill me so that, obviously, I could record me killing him. So, that is my bad. I usually check, but I was like in the groove. I was like, I want to record Dark Souls 2. Let me heal him again. But I wanted to record Dark Souls 2, and I was like, okay, let's just go ahead and record the next episode. So it happens from time to time. I know it happened a couple times in my Witcher playthrough. It happens time to time. And really nothing I can do about it. There's nothing I can do about it after I make the mistake. Swing. What are you doing? Swing. 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 Oh, God. There we go, die. Alright, blue eye orb. Alright, let's go. Let's go, Glencore. But hopefully I won't make that mistake again. Every once in a while I make it, and it's annoying, and I don't know why I do it. I know better. It's like when I don't save. Like in games like Fallout, where I don't save before an episode, and then something goes wrong, and there's nothing I can do to fix it. Let me just heal Glencore one more time, and then we'll go fight. Alright, let's go fight Ornstein. Hopefully I can kill him this time. Or, not this. I don't know why I said this time. I was gonna kill him last time, and then I had to just let him kill me. I just want to take this crap off. That top part, it's distracting. Alright, let's do this. I don't know why I need a two-hand. Because, okay, don't kill me, don't kill me, don't kill me yet. Okay. My B button is, like, sticky. Sometimes when I click, I don't know, that's probably not the proper term, that sounds weird. But sometimes when I click B, it doesn't, like, accept my command. There we go. Come on. What is he doing? Do something! What are you doing? And he just totally whiffed! Glencore, do something. What are you doing? What are you doing? What the hell is he doing? What are you- Oh God! We staggered him. Just want to get one hit in. I got greedy. Would you do something? Oh god. Oh, he only did the one hit combo. Oh, he stunned him. What are you doing? Where was that aim, Daddy? He missed me and him. Oh god, oh god. What's he doing? Come on. No! Son of a bitch! Drink the Estus. Oh, he's stunned again. Oh, Glencore stole the kill. Okay, well, there's Ornstein dead. There's my 15k souls. I forget what's in these chests. What are in these chests? Correct. Blue Eye Orb. I believe there are Red Phantoms. I won't kill Ornstein twice here. I might kill him a second time later in the game, but I'm not going to kill him now because obviously I could. Like, nothing's impossible. There are people that, like, beat the game Soul Level 1 on NG plus 7. That has to take forever. Oh, I don't have... Okay, I don't have the correct stats to get him to talk to me. I forgot about that. Okay, Hyde's Tower of Flame is about to become... the second, as if it was on New Game Plus. So let's go ahead and fast travel back. I'm happy I was able to kill Ornstein and not embarrass myself by dying to him. I had a feeling it was going to happen. I thought I was going to get killed, and it's going to be the most embarrassing thing. When you record, some of the stuff that you would never have happened to you if you weren't recording happens to you. Like, I've seen people die to the last giant that are, like, really good Dark Souls players, and it's just funny because obviously when you're trying to sit here and talk, how much damage do I do to these idiots? Swing, swing, swing. That's not bad, actually. Swing, swing. Okay, maybe I will get this Sublime Bone Dust. Swing, come on, swing again. Oh god. Just die. Okay. Come here. Let's do this. Oh god. I done goofed. Oh, I done goofed again. See, I told you there was gonna be some embarrassing thing where I can't. I knew there was going to be some embarrassing crap. I'm without life gems. I knew it! What is he doing? Oh, God. What are you doing? Oh, God. Oh, God. What am I doing? I'm just screwing up all over the place. How do I have two divine blessings? What are you... Oh god. Alright. You can only hit him once. Would you get out of the corner? Thank you. Give me that Sublime Bone Dust. God, that was embarrassing. Why, game, do you have to do that to me? Okay. Human effigies. How many effigies does that give me? I think it's one or two. Yeah, you block. Grab this. Oh, I can get some more green blossoms, too. I forgot about that. I probably should run and grab the extra divine blessing. Yeah, let's do it. Don't block my door. Don't block the door! Oh god, I forgot about the Red Phantoms. Never mind. Oh god! Oh god! Just run. Okay, just run. Just run. Just run, miss your swing. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up! Heal! Heal! This is my only option to heal! Oh yeah, there's a red phantom down here. Son of a bitch. I forgot about this. Okay, I need you both to hurry up and get over here. Yep, swing. Swing! What are you doing? What are you doing? Get it! Go! 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 I'm safe. I got it. I got it. I'm good. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I believe it's 6. I done goofed! I done goofed! Oh my gosh, I screwed it up! Oh my gosh, this is gonna be horrible. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna die. I am so gonna die because I don't think I'm gonna be able to make it through the door here. I don't think I'm gonna be able to make it through the door. If I die, it's fine, but I think I'm gonna die. Okay, I don't need the latest. I guess I'll let it go. We're in offline mode because I'm in a party. Yes, I know that. Okay. Okay, here we go. Oh my gosh. I'm just gonna spam A. Just spam A. I just gotta get into the room again. I can't believe I done goofed that up. I guess it's 5 steps, not 6.
Go, 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 go. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, go!
Oh, God. I done goofed again. Oh, I really done goofed that time. Oh, I got him too! Actually, I didn't goof. He just hit me. So I did goof, I guess. I did goof because I'm dead. But I didn't goof because... Oh, God, now I can't die on my run back. Oh, God, this is horrible. I'm gonna lose those souls if I die, and I'm gonna rage. And I'm gonna have to... If I die and lose all these souls, I'm just gonna start over. I'll just get back to this point, because the whole point of doing all of this was to get the multiple souls. If I die, it completely defeats the purpose. Alright. Everybody, just calm down, let me run by you. Oh, God. Okay. This douchebag Red Phantom. You know, you could just feel sometimes that they're gonna fuck you up. Just gonna fuck you over. Would you do something? Okay, okay, okay. We're good, we're good, we're good. We're in. Okay, now the issue becomes I can't... Oh, good, my bloodstain's right there. Please die. Thank you. Whew. That was dicey. That got really dicey. Alright, now we're up to 47k souls. I need to go up here and rest so that Red Phantom doesn't follow me all the way up here. Okay, that was not as smooth as it could have been, but hey, anything, if it gets, it got the job done. Let's just say that. I got the job done and we're still alive. Hop another Dragon Rider soul. Well, Dragon Slayer soul. Go, we're up to 64. So yeah, it gives you about 85k, I think. Pop that, become human again, and back to Majula we go. Whew, that was rough. That did not go as planned. From the video not working correctly to start with my initial recording, to that, was not good. Of the lest this... Yeah, let me level up. I get it. Hold on, can I get these both to 20? I can, if I want to. I can get both of these to 20. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna get both Dex and Vigor and Endurance to 20, because then I can just start working on other stuff, so I can just put that into Dex. Okay. Now, it is time to go... Time to go fight the last giant. I'll probably just get to the next bonfire in this episode, and then we'll fight the last giant in the next episode. Probably fight the pursuer and the last giant in the next episode. Rusted coin, why did I open that? There's gonna be times when I just open stuff. I'm not gonna try not to waste your guys' time by opening stuff that has nothing of importance. Alright, what do I want to... And we did get a tower shield. Can I even wield this thing? No, 30 strength. Okay. So, see, what level am I? I'm level 49, and I haven't even killed the last giant yet. I believe these are these effigies? Or a effigy? Yeah. Why am I doing this? Why? Oh my gosh, I almost failed that jump. Why did I think that was a good idea? That was so stupid. What was I smoking? That was so stupid. Okay. Here we go. Let's pick up this item. Oh, a life gem, nice. Alright, you guys can leave me alone for just 1 second. I just want to light the bonfire. Alright, let's go. I'll fight you. Oh, it's not a one-hit. Oh, no. Forgot that. I thought the mace was a one-hit. Oh, really? Really? A jump attack is not a one-shot? Come here. Does that guy not have a weapon? How is that not a backstab? Oh, you- What the- How did he miss? I missed, he missed? Well, that was weird. I forgot about these idiots. I think there's another one. Is there another one? No. Okay, Soul of the Lost Undead. I need to get a good looking... The one thing that I do in Dark Souls more than anything else is play Fashion Souls, because I love Fashion Souls. Alright, come here. Okay, hold on. There we go. Oh, it's the guy up top. I was like, who is shooting arrows? Okay, let me do this first. Please make it. There we go. Soul of a Nameless Soldier. Oh, throwing knives, nice. I wanted some throwables. Also, life gems. Guess I'll heal here. This is also the good thing about healing, is that I can just do that. Or what was it's not the good thing about- The good thing about being a cleric. Can't even talk anymore. Alright, now if I die, it doesn't really matter because I spent all those souls and I'm level 49. Okay. Oh god, I hit the- Would you just die? Life gem. I think there's a soul up here. There's also this douchebag with his bow and arrow. Come here. I forget what's over here. Oh, I almost missed that jump. Oh, it's a short sword and a soul. I forget what all these items are, so we're gonna... I kind of want to parry. I want to try to parry, even though I'm some... I am horrible at parrying. Except with the buckler, but we're gonna try it. Hold on. Let me do it this way first. Oh god. Why didn't I jump attack? Oh god. Okay. Let's fail some parries. Oh, I done goofed that one up. Okay. I messed that up. Wanna heal? Let me heal. I can't parry with the shield! Oh god. There was no chance of parrying that thing. Okay. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Okay, I think I've had enough of trying to parry him. Come here. Damn it, I wanted to... I was trying to get a backstab. I tried way too hard to get a backstab right there. What are you doing? What are you doing, bro? What are you doing? What the hell? Oh, God. Hold on, you little shit. Okay, let's do this. Can I block his attacks? Would you hit me so I can try to... Okay, so I can see? Yeah, I can block his attacks. What is he doing? What are you doing? Ahaha! Come on. Come on, do something. Why does he like glitch like that? Come on. Oh, God. Don't get greedy, don't get greedy. What is he doing? There we go. RIP. Oh, I thought he didn't die for a second. Oh, hi, Night Sword. What is this? What does it take? It takes 10 decks, so I need more decks. Which I'll get here once I kill the Pursuer or the Last Giant, I can get 10 decks. I think I want to use a sword more than I want to use a stupid mace. I think I'm just gonna run for it. Alright, let's just go. I'm just gonna ignore all of you. Why are you blocking my route? Okay, I want the buckler. I want the buckler. Give me the buckler. Give me the buckler. Thank you for canceling the animation of picking it up. Go! Hurry up! Climb! Pop open this door. Hurry up! Hurry up! Hurry up! I want to light this before they get up here. There we go. Okay, so now there's a little bit of stuff I want to do here. Before we call it an episode, I want to grab this out here. Really, game? My reach is that little? Yep, I definitely need... I think a witching urn will work here. I could be wrong, but let me try it. It may... Yeah, I think it needs to be a firebomb. To pop that open. Okay. Let's go ahead and do this. Oh yeah, you gotta break it down. Is there any items that are in this in here? Oh, small leather shield. Hold on, let me do my jump attack. Damn it! Jump attack! What the hell? There we go. Stupid jump attack. Hand axe. Who wants a hand? Who uses the hand axe? Is there nothing else here? I don't think. Okay. What is this? I forget. Oh, it's an Essus Flash Sard and a small white soapstone. Okay. Divine Blessing, grab the DB. Okay, Malentia, what you got for me? You got some... Got the key that I need, so I will take that. I will take those. And I need, like, two of these. Hopefully that's all I need. Please, don't mess this up. Where is it? Firebombs, here we go. Oh god, I forget where exactly the spot is. Is it closer to this? It's like there. There we go. I knew I didn't forget how to do it. Alright, now... I think I'm gonna call it an episode here, guys. In the next one, we will go fight the Pursuer. I guess I'll try to fight him up there first, and then if I can't, I'll fight him in his boss... If I don't kill him, I'll fight him in his boss room. But it's definitely going to be Buckler time. Can I still parry with the buck? Hold on, I need to... Hold on, before we call this an episode, I need to test this out. One of you, come here. Hey, sword guy, good. Good, good. I need to see if I can parry without the deck. Oh, you're a spear. You son of a bitch. Yeah, I can parry with it, okay. I should have, like, tried to parry that better than what I did. I was just spamming left trigger trying to get a parry. I could have set that up better, but good, I can parry without it. Oh crap, I did not mean to light the torch. That's a good thing, I can parry without having the necessary dex. But that's gonna do it for this episode, guys. I hope you all enjoyed, and I'll catch you all in my next episode. Peace out!